Broadcast Atlanta is proud to support the efforts of Families First.
Hi, I'm Hannah, and I'm in Prague, so check me out. Get it? Check.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Bad TV. I'm Roy McCreary. Today we are in Prague to tell you about a group of amazing Atlanta students from the Ron Clark Academy who traveled here to take part in a Yale University Model United Nations competition. They trained with help from our friends at Kilpatrick Townsend and arrived in Prague ready to compete.
Right now we're at the Diplomat Prague Hotel in Prague, Czech Republic, and we are standing on the second floor of the hotel getting ready for the inaugural Yale Model Government in Europe. Right now I have eight of my stellar, scholarly eighth graders from the Ron Clark Academy, and we are just so excited.
They have been preparing for the last couple of months. They've been researching their roles, they've been researching their countries and topics. Kilpatrick Townsend, one of our huge supporters, has been sending attorneys, paralegals, and their staff to come assist the kids weekly on the research.
We would go online, do some research. We had folders, notebooks where we would take notes. We wrote position papers, resolutions, we did everything, and we had a lot of fun doing it and preparing for it.
Well, my person is Alan Byth, and he is in the British House of Commons, and this is the very part. And this is how Great Britain decides all their laws and the things that affect daily people, like how the U.S. Congress will affect the American citizens. Mr. Dave, who works on the attorney, he really helped me. He showed me websites like BBC.com, The Guardian. He helped me research, and I now understand Alan Byth almost as good as he knows himself.
It meant a lot for me. I think it's going to help me a lot more when we actually go into the committee, because I will be able to go up and debate about the topic that I know about because I studied the facts a lot.
Without Kilpatrick Townsend's help, I don't think I'd be as prepared as I am. I'm very thankful to them for coming to our school and helping us out.
Well, in the closing ceremony, I wore the Outstanding Delegate Award, and I'm very excited about it. It means that I participated a lot, and I was prepared, and I did the best that I could do in being a delegate. I feel like Kilpatrick Townsend and the Rock Academy helped me so much.
Congratulations to Amani and all the students. We had a great time hanging out with them here in Prague. And if you know of an organization that's doing something to help Atlanta students get ahead, be sure to get in touch with Leslie to give her your ideas or find out more about what you can do to become a Bad TV sponsor. Thanks for watching.
Thank you so much, Ms. Rupshaw and Kilpatrick Townsend, for helping us and be able to let us come here today.
Thank you, Ms. Pam, for helping me win this award.
I am done for this take.
Prague rocks.